Hello, welcome to The Art of Sensual Birthing. My name is Kira Vanderkamp, and today I'm going to show you a simple breathing exercise. I call it the goddess breath. And I will show it to you done on a chair and on the ground, on the floor, sitting. And you can choose which one you like, and you can try both wherever you are at the moment that you want to practice. If you want to do this breath, this goddess breath, sitting on a chair, you sit on the front side of the chair with your sit bones straight into the chair. You can rest your hands on your knees and have your legs apart. And when you inhale, you expand your belly and your chest to the front, and you roll your hip forward and lift your head, your chin a little bit up, like this. And when you exhale, you move to the back, you round your back and roll your pelvis backwards, drop your pelvis, relax your neck, and round a little bit like a C-shape. And again to the front, inhaling to the back. You can do it when you're sitting on a chair. You can also do this breath sitting down on the ground, on a yoga cushion, meditation cushion, or something like that, an easy pose with your legs crossed, your spine straight. And then you do the same thing. You center yourself, take a deep breath, and with your inhale, you roll your pelvis forward. Expand your belly, stretch your chest, bring your chin up a little bit. Inhaling, and with your exhale, you go the other way around. You round your back like a C shape. You relax your neck and draw your belly in. And let yourself sink into this movement, rolling your pelvis, your hips back and forth, breathing in, breathing out, like a wave. Filling yourself up with every inhale and releasing with every breath to feel like a goddess again when you feel a little out of balance, when you need a little energy, when you want to center yourself. And it can become very sensual if you follow the wave of your body. So this is my goddess breath. Thank you for watching, and I hope you try it out and make as nice experiences as I do. I really like it very much. I highly recommend to do it regularly. And if you like it, leave a comment below the video and like the video and share it with your friends. And I hope we'll see each other soon. Bye bye.